Yeah, and by the way, did you know that Mike Tyson himself actually knows about Balrog?
Oh, that's dope.
Yeah, he actually said he's honored by that impersonation of him.
That's cool.
Yeah, they in Capcom probably could have gotten away with the stuff.
Honestly, I feel like a lot of that stuff, I think it's like a bad few that like ruin it, I guess is what I'm trying to say.
There.
'Cause I just don't see people thinking negatively of stuff like that. If it's supposed to be like influenced by a person or something. If they do a good job of it, I think that's cool. And to think of somebody like that, almost kind of like you're inspired
Welcome
by it.
back. I've got some jobs ready for you.
I just feel like people shouldn't be worried about that. Because it's not like it's just like a blatant ripoff of something. Because that's not the intention. It's just inspired by something.
Yeah, might take like a trade or two from them. Like, it's not like gonna go off like that. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like, yeah, Street Fighter does have a lot of JoJo references, like with some stuff, but like, does have some
I've gathered a
characters that
list of
actually
about
inspired by
100
real people
asking for
besides
help.
Balrog. Of course, there's Yu, who was inspired by. Is that one wrestler called again? Fucking Hulk Hogan. Yu was inspired by Andre the Giant. Probably some others I don't know about. What map have we not played on in a while? That's Asylum, but we stay off of that for a good reason.
I'm gonna be honest, why do we stay off of Asylum?
Because it's so large and it's
Okay.
might just.
Like, I'm gonna be honest, it's been so long, I low-key forgot why. I like forget it's an actual map.
So our only run on Asylum, also our only Asylum run had went bad.
Yeah, I do remember that.
Do you want to play on a farmhouse, maybe, or just stay off of those? How
We
was you?
could. What?
Where's your mom's farmhouse run?
The farmhouse run with Mommed, so he kind of died because we couldn't find the ghost room. That was actually the one I was telling you about, where we had
Must be
the Raiju that, like,
Raiju.
yeah. That, like, hunted until it got to my equipment. I don't know if that was a glitch or not, though.
Probably is. I just think the Raiju really hated your equipment.
I was using a spirit box, so fair.
And I think the Raiju should reassign as a yokai. Am I wrong?
His inner yokai.
Don't know if we want to play on prison, because that's a of a complicated map, if I'm being honest. Also, I don't have super good memories on prison. How long ago since we played on Willow Street?
Which one is Willow?
Smaller house. That's not Tanglewood. The gamer room.
The gamer room. We could start out with that. And maybe do a farmhouse.
Alan, I already got everything in.
Now my dog wants to go out. I'll be right back.
This is going to be a tough one. We've had reports of violence, and it looks like they left in a hurry.
Alright, so what's the ghost type?
Oh, just looking for the room. I think it's a living room ghost.
Oh boy.
That's why I'm getting colder temps at it. Put a book in here just in case. I get the breaker on. That's enough time for the ghost to actually cool down its room a bit. For.
Did we already get a pick of the bone?
If you want to. I haven't yet, though.
Okay.
EMF later. Oh, you already grabbed the EMF.
Yeah, I have EMF and a photo on me. Oh, is there not a locker in this? I thought there was. Or is that the other house?
Some fast thoughts, right quick.
Yo, how's it going, Crispy Chips? I like your username.
I'm going to wait a while for ghosts to start touching stuff. This one doesn't seem super touchy.
That's dang.
Sleeping a good bit.
How's the hunting? We just started, so not much has happened yet. Right now we're just looking for, or I'm looking for any of the stuff that has a chance of spawning. Oh, here's one.
Honor the Ouija board.
The Ouija board.
Mm-hmm.
So I got both the bone and the board. Can't wait to summon Luigi in this game.
Play as Luigi.
You can now play as Luigi. You're good, man. Oh, that scared me. Thank you.
Give you a scare.
I always forget that the I have notifications on stream now, and I have Zave screaming as the follow noise, and it always fucking gets me.
Alex, I swear to God.
What?
Nothing. Just an enigma sometimes.
I mean, honestly, that's like probably my favorite clip so far. Guess. Though there's a lot of banger ones, I'll admit.
Don't catch Richard Smith at 3 a.m.
Gone wrong!
And better than gone sexual.
Oh no, I would not take it that far. Not yet.
Yet.
I'm sorry. Also, to answer your question, Crispy, I do not have a streaming Discord. I only have a personal one where I talk with the guys that are. I could have sworn we just had a hunt start. I was afraid for a second.
Step out right quick then.
Yeah. Yeah. I might set up one at some point, but like right now I'm still like just starting, I guess.
Alex.
What?
Guarantee.
Oh! Wait, what? Oh. The Ouija board, isn't it?
Did you activate it?
No, I took a picture, though.
Maybe we're dealing with a Yuri?
Oh, no.
Some pills on my person just in the case of a Yuri.
I would take pills, but like, I don't know, I already have flashlight, and then there's only two slots, so. So we can't do the candle just yet.
Yeah, because we gotta know.
Do you have a UV light?
Yeah, I have one on me.
Okay. Thinking what else I could bring.
Let's just touch a door.
Do we have a camera? Alright, see you later, Crispy. Thanks for stopping by.
One lane down. Those touch both doors and it's taking the pills because I'm kind of scared.
Fair enough. You just turned off the. Wait, can you mount? Okay. Cool. Where would be a good place to set up a camera here, actually?
This bitch has been trying to hunt.
Really? Set something up here, maybe?
You hear? You friendly? Want us to leave? Where are you? You hear? How old are you? What is your name?
Oh, we got dots.
Get out. Okay, that does lean into my Yuri theory.
Okay. Keeping that in mind.
Clearly, we're not dealing with the Onryo, so we can do the candle.
You want me to go ahead and set that up now?
Yeah.
Okay. I'll drop my EMF in here just in case.
Theory.org.
So I need not lighter, candle.
Not freezing just yet. Leave the UV down.
Right, okay, there we go.
Turn off the breaker.
You said the ghost did, or do you want me to?
The ghost turned off.
Bruh. Go ahead and.
Dots down when I can. Don't really need them anymore.
Oh, it's a crawly boy. Oh, EMF5.
What's crawly boy?
I don't know, I just saw the silhouette crawling.
Okay, not a Yuri.
Yeah.
Damn, what is it then?
I'm gonna step out and I'm gonna see. Wraith or Oni Goryo Raiju. Choreo. Wait. Okay, it's probably not a Goryeo.
Because we actually saw its dots.
Yeah, we saw dots without the camera, so we could probably cross that out. So that leaves Wraith Oni Raiju. We haven't gotten freezing temps yet.
Can't find any fingerprints.
I'm low-key wondering if we got a Wraith on our hands.
One aggressive-ass Wraith.
I'm gonna do a sanity check, and then I'll try to do a spirit box myself.
Go right ahead.
68%.
You might as well take some pills.
I mean, would that waste to them?
No, I don't know how really. Much.
Okay. Spirit box is in there, right?
Yeah, around somewhere.
I'll find it. Here we go. Jesus, that was you.
Oh, we got orbs.
Oh, we got orbs? Wait.
Oh boy, we just saw them.
Tried you. Are you here?
Are you alright, Jew?
Yo, when did you evolve? What moves you got, Raiju? Hey, yo, you got Thunder Shock!
Is it a lowland Raiju, or is it a normal Raiju?
Yo, hold up!
But like salt.
Salt.
Which of the crawling models is it?
I don't know, because, like I said, I just saw the silhouette on dots.
Oh. Okay.
So.
You too.
Do we want to try to get a photo of the ghost? Is that what you're doing now?
Oh, I was trying to, but then the thing manifested and said, hey.
Hello, everybody.
Forgot that actually scared the shit out of me.
What?
Manifested. It did say this is a violent ghost, so...
Sure sucks that we have all this equipment here.
One fast ass Raiju. Imagine trying to run from a Raiju with all his equipment laying around.
No. I don't think I will.
If it ends up hunting, neither of us are going to survive.
Also, is this really the only fucking light in this room? What the hell? This, like, gives off no light.
Barely. Good scene
if you fit. What the fuck?
Impressive this ghost has been. I could guess we could just try to get the ghost photo.
Hey ghost, can you manifest for us real quick? We just need a quick pick.
Pick.
Hey, thanks for brightening the light, by the way. Looks much better in here. Am I wrong? I can actually see shit in front of me now.
You're not wrong.
Hey Ghost, wanna go beat the Jonker outside?
Motion sensor goes off.
Barbara Johnson. Barbara Johnson, there's a trucker outside. I'm gonna step out and do a sanity check. That's getting starting to reach out territory, then we can just call it a game. It's leading the hunt territory.
Oh boy.
First Raiju, but I could be wrong. I wonder when it manifests it, like, it doesn't, like, shut the door, but it when it goes after you, it, like, what if it follows you outside?
Why would it?
Because the asshole.
Bruh.
And the door tech.
True. Got my finger on the S key.
Oh yeah, I'm dumb.
Oh.
What happened? Remember that one time we were in high school that as soon as we left the building, we're like a few feet away from it, the ghost started hunting.
That one was a good one.
Yeah, and we both just looked back at the high school and looked at each other and walked back to the van.
Yeah, good luck with that one, Ghost.
Ghost smashes down the door and goes after us in the van.
Driving away, we see a ghost fucking sprinting behind us. Wait, get back here! Damn it!
Over here. Just to like, I don't think we're gonna be able to get a photo through the window, but.
Didn't they patch that out?
Pretty sure they did. I don't know if it's a thing. So I'm taking the Raiju lower sanity a decent bit. That's one of its hidden abilities. I think.
You know what I'm thinking?
Hmm.
So, like, you know when I commented that the lights were, like, really. Oh! Were, like, really dim? For a little while? Maybe it's when he's siphoning power like that.
You escaped, right?
Yeah, I'm right here. Lol.
Get us.
Gotta be quicker than that.
Oh, just stop haunting the place because we bullied it.
God, if only that was a thing.
I love how every time we're just done with a ghost.
We just do this around shit. Yeah.
We just stick around with it for a while before leaving.
I mean, honestly, if we were doing this IRL, don't you think we would do that?
Yeah. Oh shit.
Ha! Oh wait, he didn't hunt?
Oh, that was me, I'm sorry. Finger slipped.
Not gonna lie, I kind of think that, they should allow the ghost to, like, manifest more often. Like, non-hunt manifest.
Fair.
Because I don't see that happening a lot at all.
Yeah. Unless you've got a literal dick of a ghost. It doesn't really do that much. Because I've noticed that with ghosts in this game. If they're a dick, they'll manifest more often. If they're not, they just won't. Remember all those bad high school runs we had?
Yeah.
I don't know, those were kind of fun. They were bad and garbage, but something about them's just memorable besides them being bad.
When you were camping, or wait, was it you or me that was camping outside the one exit? Waiting for the ghost to blow out the fucking candle.
Can't remember.
In the hallway.
I think that was you, because I was dead. I was just watching Wormy move around through the dots. Wormy. I wonder when they're ever gonna do those new death animations.
Next update, question mark?
Hopefully.
But we're still waiting for the, fucking item tiers.
Yeah, they'll probably do that after the item tiers, or like the mining rework.
Yeah. Yo, Ghost, you still here?
Have you ever seen the Alex Bale guy?
That name rings a bell.
Guy who does SpongeBob theories.
think I have before. But it's been a while. What has you bringing him up?
Apparently I discovered he's part of a ass rabbit hole.
A what? Rabbit hole?
A deep rabbit hole.
Oh. Interesting.
It is a deep rabbit hole, like, and some, and like, past his second theory, he's actually starting to include, like, little snippets of him, like, feeding some sort of creature or something. That's basically the thing that's giving him theories.
What?
Lord, how do I explain this? I'm about to watch the snippets for yourself, but like, I'm probably gonna have to, like, actually bring up the analysis video or something.
There's an analysis video? Aw, man.
The whole gist of it is, like, there's some sort of monster, like, giving not just him, but several other people, like, some sort of muse. Do stuff. Like SpongeBob theories, there's another guy that like does like bad movie reviews, another guy like some sort of heavy conspiracy theorist. Basically this monster like has some sort of control over them.
Okay. Also, did we still want to try to get the photo, or...?
No, not really.
I think the ghost dipped.
And got tired of being bullied.
Tried to hunt once and saw us do the fucking door tech, and he's like, no, I'm not dealing with this shit tonight.
I mean, who would? Did you get it for Raiju?
Yep, I got it down.
Before I leave, I just leave behind a music box that plays the Rick Roll.
That would be so mean. I would love to be able to do that, though.
And as you drive away, you hear the ghost screaming.
We gotta make sure it's like a delayed one.
Alrighty, let's do a crafting farmhouse. Handle, crucifix, lighter, motion sensor for looking in our salt, sanity pills, large sticks. I want to bring a couple of strong flashlights.
Yeah.
Because this is a relatively large map.
I say yeah as I add in a regular fucking flashlight.
Well, I just like, what I like to do is just be selective of what I bring in. So it's a bit more like money effective.
I mean, honestly, isn't that how you're kind of supposed to do it, though, I feel?
Yeah, pretty much. Instead of just, like, maxing out everything, because I feel like that's a bit unoptimal. Speaking of store, I'm gonna, like, put back more smudge sticks. So... backups. 61 and 91. Can't believe I've been playing this game for that long.
are. Hopefully this loads.
But since I've actually like optimized my settings and whatnot, should be able to run.
Fingers crossed.
Like, I already know there's no way in hell this is gonna be able to run fucking Asylum or even the I'd say Asylum's easier to run than a campsite would be.
Yeah, I am like, that map is just, everything's fucking moving.
I swear to God, I'll be back. I'm back.
Welcome back.
It's gonna lag a bit. I'm not complaining.
Looks like we got snow.
I should say that.
I looked at the camera.
Oh, yes.
yet. Looks like snow.
Is the breaker? To the breaker. Back again.
In terms of me upgrading my PC, I finally narrowed it down to me not just needing like a better graphics card, but also having more RAM.
Yeah, usually those go hand in hand, I feel.
Since I'm taking like an actual computer class, I've actually like paid attention to some of the stuff like that.
Ooh, you're taking a computer class?
And college.
I mean, yeah, but still.
Honestly, they're complaining to me taking a, like, me going into game development later on, but, like, nice to have, like, understand stuff.
Yeah, that's how I felt when I did it. I don't know if you remember, but I did a program back in high school where I swapped out my electives for what they called a technical center, and I got to learn some of the computer science stuff my last 2 years in high school. So, like, I know my way around a computer. But, like, I wasn't going like some of the other guys in the class did, going into IT. I never had interest in that. I just wanted to, like, make sure I knew my way around, basically. Not being, like, dumbfounded by whatever a computer is.
I'm gonna head out, just check sanity and light. Please wait for a bit. The ghost can actually like
do stuff.
Temperature. Yeah.
Fair enough. I'm hunting for the stuffs. I got a cloth doll, so that's nice. One of three.
My houses are actually not that bad. Like, obtaining that kind of stuff. I feel like farmhouses are, now that I think about it, farmhouses are probably much more ideal for, like, getting photo money.
Yeah. I think the majority of the time, we're usually able to find most of that stuff on a farmhouse map. I wonder if the farmhouse maps would be good for, like, grinding levels, now that I think about it.
Essentially. Since they're, like, typically, like, doo-doo, oftentimes.
Yeah.
They're not so optimal, like.
We just gotta learn the farmhouse meta.
The farmhouse meta. Jesus Christ, Alex.
Are you upstairs?
And I went out the back door. Not that way either.
I might have just heard you. Okay, yeah, I just heard you clicking on something. That's what I was asking. Turn the light on for this one. Anything?
Found the ghost room.
Downstairs?
Yeah.
Alright. I haven't seen Luigi or the bone yet.
This is interesting to navigate.
Yeah, I'm still like, with both farmhouse maps, I like, I'm still trying to wrap my head around them. It's weird.
Might want to come out soon because you're in the low 60s.
Oh shit. Well, I was in the dark for a bit, so that makes sense. Let me drop that. Take that.
So I'm gonna, like, put dots to where, like, identify where I found the ghost room.
Oh, here's another doll. Bottle in the corner.
Check to make sure I'm not deranged. So we are not doing the crucifix objective because that room's a bit too big.
Yeah, that's fair.
We should rework the crucifix somehow, like... I don't know.
I still say go by the, like, room-based. So, like, if it's in the ghost room, you'll be able to stop the hunt. And maybe for, like, the ghost type that... Which ghost type is it that's, like... Was it more or less effective for the crucifix or something?
Antsy, the more effective.
So, like, do a rework with that, maybe?
It'd probably give the Banshee a little bit of a buff. The Banshee being able to insta-hunt, so I think that's that'd be a little bit too overpowered to give it a buff.
Banshee would be the only one that, like, can't be stopped by a crucifix, maybe? Have that specific to him?
Potentially. That would be interesting, to say the least.
Got a 3. Over by here.
I'll have to rework some of the lighting in this. I would be wondering how it feels to live on a farmhouse.
I wouldn't want to, honestly.
I'm not into that kind of country feeling. Hey, you got Spirit Box, right?
I don't. I thought you had Spirit Box.
I didn't. Well, one is missing, so...
Okay. I can go check the room.
I'm fine. Box. And Benny. Probably gonna move in tripod cameras, honestly. Sound rude, but you kind of look like my German Shepherd when she's going after flies.
Wait, what?
Are you here? Are you close? Are you near? Friendly? How old are you?
Hello?
Where are you? Are you close? You're near.
Well, it just threw a can at me.
Rude.
Hey, Ghost, is this your can?
You might wanna back outside in a minute.
I should probably have been standing here for a bit.
It's worth us doing, like, losing sanity faster than normal.
Because we're just hanging out.
Yeah. Jesus.
So we haven't gotten... Do you have a UV on you, or...?
House. Okay. Room. Recommend you bring one into the house, though, or something, I don't know.
Okay, I'll go ahead and grab that. Don't need the photo.
Book and oh, yeah, you're already gone.
What?
Can I ask you to bring in one of the tripod cameras?
Oh, I can. I'm just throwing a cross in there real quick.
There. Hope for good luck.
So what, I gotta pick up... Okay, I can just pick up the whole thing.
Yeah.
I still wish we would've known about the, fucking tricking the ghost with the tripod camera. I would've loved to have seen that in action. Oh! Was that dots I just saw, or was that you?
On top of the dots, but... If you could re-look, just in case.
Was that a hun?
Oh, it manifested. I'm out. Yeah, I'm nearly out. I do not want to be in the house any longer. Ill. Oh, so you mind turning off the lights when you leave?
The room? I can.
Yeah.
I'm just doing a, check for fingerprint real quick. See if we got anything. I'm not seeing it though, so...
Don't forget the windows.
Yeah, I just did that. I didn't see anything. Right. How's it looking so far?
Looking right now. Oh, so the thing has actually been starting to lean and the freezing, so I might mark that off. I don't know. I want to watch this for a while, though.
That's fair. Can we get freezing, like, without our breath being shown? Like, is that a thing, do you know?
No, not really. I know, we only get freezing if it's... actually freezing. In breaths, if it's actually freezing.
Okay. And phrasing is in the negatives, right?
Yeah.
Okay.
Starting to lean into... Starting to lean into that, that's why I say so.
I wonder how much that narrows down if that's the case. Not a whole much.
At least it marks some of it off.
You know, we haven't even gotten the Terraria boss yet as one of our ghost types.
Surprisingly. Maybe they're a bit rarer?
Oh no.
Alright. I'm back, guys. How's it going?
Welcome. You missed us tormenting a ghost. We're suffering. That ghost in the last map was suffering because of us.
Valid.
No, he's got a point.
Bring in that.
Alright, back to Devil May Cry!
About to make a demon cry.
So you've got Nero, Virgil, Trish, and Lady.
Try to look for your breath if you can.
Okay. I think I'll try to do another spirit box real quick. See if we get anything. Are you here? Hello? Wait a second, is this... Hello? Are you here? What is your name?
Goodness.
Okay, it's not picking up my thing.
You might want to leave very soon.
Yeah, I'll go ahead and... Yeah, I don't know why, but my, spirit box was not picking up my thing. So, I don't know. I didn't mess with any of the settings. Worked last map. I did bring the spirit box with me.
Okay. Might as well then get the cross and... Yep.
Fair enough.
Maybe then, alrighty then.
What are you-
Yo, Eric!
I was about to say, you should not be playing DMC Devil May Cry.
I absolutely am.
I'll kill you.
What do you mean? It's Nero time, baby!
Dude.
I'm not playing DMC, Eric. I'm playing
Ghost Riding.
Okay.
Are you boys ready? It's
yeah, Ghost Riding.
Okay.
Yeah, I'm ready, Eric. I'm ready. Hold on, let me just cancel a few subscriptions.
So, if anyone
that place, remember,
you have to change your profile picture to Jimmy.
I'm okay with this deal, Eric. I'm down, dude. I'll do
okay,
it.
Okay, good.
Eric, I just want to say the first year.
So I don't think it's fingerprints.
Able to participate in No Shave November, dude.
Going off of the basis that we have freezing. Are you out of the house?
Oh.
Yeah.
Okay.
Take those.
Try to hunt you because we reached a 10.
I tried to.
Okay.
Manifestor.
Why
are red orbs you.
Oh, a scout is a demon.
I don't know.
Like, there's literally...
Well, if we're going off of freezing, with the ghost riding being confirmed, we would have either a revenant or a shade.
It's definitely not a shade. I feel like it would be much more active around just one of us. I could be wrong, actually. Oh. Maybe we're just getting memed. Still not showing me freezing just yet.
Yeah.
Okay, so there's that combo.
Let's see, I need to change.
Dude, Eric, why is Nero?
We could bring more sanity pills.
Nero's cool as shit.
True.
Absolutely. He has no right.
Well, I mean, theoretically, once we get the item tiers, that'll be like close to that, right? I think.
Not parkour with Nero, dude. Oh, this is so horrible.
I suggest you stay in the van.
Right now, I'm checking for,
I'm on the toilet.
Oh.
Ooh, he just, like, really opened that door.
Yeah, that reminds me. I'll be back. Not really. I'm going to bed after this.
F, dude.
Yeah, I'm tired from my party. I did a lot of karaoke tonight.
Dang, my man.
GG.
I sing Simple and Clean with my best buddy Kruger.
Yo.
Smudge.
Fries.
I also did Bakemitai.
Right quickly, I'm going to smudge the room.
Bakemitai, dude?
Yeah, I was thinking about that, but like...
Did you take it as serious?
I saw my Sandy and I was like, should I?
Alrighty then.
The years is...
Okay, I'm going to bed now.
Good night. I'm going to speed run this bitch and do the camera objective. Camera objective, the candle objective.
Okay. Do I have you have a lighter on you?
Yeah.
Okay. Oh, wait, you... Why did I ask that when I saw you use this fucking smudge stick? Don't mind me. I still haven't seen any ghost orbs or, dots, so...
We were just getting unlucky with the orbs.
Oh no. I would say we have a pretty decent coverage of the room. The only place I could think of is that one table that's like on the side of the wall. Where the can was thrown, that's like in the both cameras' blind spots, I think. So if we,
might just like have to
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. If we wanted to like quickly reposition the camera for that,
yeah, because at that point we'll probably have. We can't find anything, we're gonna have to guess the ghost without dying. Really don't want to die.
Yeah. And then we can check those spots.
Then turn off the lights.
Move that one first.
bitch just didn't turn the lights back on, did he?
No, I think that's from, Dots.
There.
Not gonna lie, when they do the, item tiers, I low-key hope we can get, like, something with this monitor screen where we could, like, look at multiple cams at once. I think that would be a nice change.
No orbs.
Not yet. Do we want to switch to the next cam? Because I know it was pretty active around that little, like, table on the wall. That's where you're getting all the EMFs and the object interactions when we were in there early on.
I'm looking out for potential dots.
Yeah.
Dang it. Since we, even if we don't have freezing, we still don't have a whole lot left to narrow down.
I would say if we don't get any ghost orbs or dots from this, we can cross both of those off. That's evidence, because it has been a while.
Revenant needs orb, and the Shade needs EMF5. With how jumpy the thing has been, I'm probably going to vote on EMF5. Unless that's just the criteria for the thing at the moment.
What do you mean, spirit jumpy? What do you mean?
Activity, because I've heard that EMF5 ghosts are typically very jumpy in that terms of activity.
Okay.
No fingerprints or orbs. Mm-hmm. It's either a spirit or a shade. Don't think it would be a spirit, honestly.
What is spirit?
Maybe we could, like, bait what it is.
How do you plan on doing that?
Probably just gonna choose either spirit or shade.
Hmm.
Actually, I wanna vote for shade.
I was thinking it might be shade just because, with my experience, other than the one spirit box thing, it really didn't show activity when both of us were in the room.
Yeah, how it even tried to hunt me when you were out of the room.
Yeah.
I I'm gonna vote on Shade, because...
I think that sounds like the most potential...
Because we could probably be getting memed by a spirit, since... Spirits don't really have any set in stone activity. They're just random. Have you voted just yet?
Let me go ahead and put mine in.
Hold up. I'm gonna do the door check right quick, by the way.
If we want to.
Yes. We'll check the... If it starts hunting, I will keep an eye on the optional objective. Do let the new journal.
The new journal is so good.
Davis responds to people who are alone. You know, I could look at the ghost room from out here.
I like that the ghost is turning off lights individually.
I feel like it should be lowering. It should start haunting at this point, because your sanity is low, low.
I guess I'm just too intimidating. Standing at the door menacingly.
Honestly? When are you not?
Davis. That's
the real question.
Yeah, I know. That's a problem I have.
Not hot.
As long as you understand.
Not only do the fish fear me, everybody does.
Except me. Also, happy first day of Triple N, guys.
Of Triple Lock. What now?
N.
Oh no. I can't believe they banned Peanut from the SCP wiki for a whole month.
I can't believe they did that either.
What if they took town a heel for an entire month?
Wait, they took down what?
So imagine if they took Fahil down for an entire month. Oh, in no. November.
Hello? Ghost?
Davis. Saying Ruth Davis, I might antagonize it.
Oh, it's turning the light back on.
Looks at you straight in the eyes and begins hunting.
Turn the back light back on. I see, I see. Anything from in here?
No percent sanity and he is not hunted.
Wait, I'm at zero?
Literally.
Oh my god.
Wah.
Oh. You good?
Yeah.
Well,
I saw it now.
We got the fourth objective.
It's a shade. Got it. Did you get it?
Yeah, I have shade down.
Shade. Ooh, it's so cold. Davis, you suck.
Bruh.
There's some jobs ready for you.
Let me guess what it was.
Take a wild fucking guess.
George Smith, I can't believe he memed us.
Jesus fucking Christ.
I had a feeling it was gonna be a spirit. Badass. Not doing grafting anymore. That's probably... probably enough of the Tanglewood run, then I'm going to bed.
That's fair.
I really can't do much for Halloween. Let's play this game.
Honestly, I kind of wish I would have been able to get on sooner, but whoops.
Fine. It's fine.
I guess you could say that.
Ready?
Yeah, I'm married up now.
That's what you're saying. The ghosts are listening.
Nip.
The ghost's black. Or
yo,
a self.
The one time we get the name and it's just fucking LeBron James. The ghost is just fucking bawling in the ghost room.
God.
I mean, hey, there is a basketball interactable.
Yes.
We got a Karen.
New intel. Reports of light switching.
Earth was thought we had Richard Smith's return.
God, I wish.
I'm feeling Richard Smith is just hiding asylum, waiting for us to play by Nightmare difficulty week so we can have our final battle with him.
Yo, is that gonna be the fucking final boss? Fighting Richard Smith in Asylum on Nightmare. Fear.
After you watch.
Oh, I grabbed a UV. Not a...
Like after the game, after you packed up and left, just see a cutscene of Luigi. Henry Stickman, Jesus Christ, and Doom Guy get into the truck and driving down to the asylum themselves.
God. I still would low-key, like, want to see what those four doing an investigation would be like. Oh. Did I find the ghost room already?
Did you?
EMF 3 by the light switch here.
Oh, nuts. Strum. So do keep in mind some of the doors will automatically be opened.
Well, no, I said because of the EMF.
There.
It was like by the light switch in that room. And breakers down here.
Well, I found the bone.
Nice.
Okay. Okay,
true.
Hitting me. How did I miss that?
No bones about it.
None of the ghost likes baby back ribs.
Bruh.
What kinds of ribs there are.
Don't worry, he has a spare.
Room. I think we're going to end up having to like wait for the house to settle. We actually go looking for the ghost room. I'm just going to head out.
I'm still going to keep my eye on that one room.
Yeah. Fireworks event, candle, and smudge stick. I don't know if we want to get the ghost event.
What's the ghost event thing?
It's just an objective.
Oh.
Just hope this, although it's unlikely, just hope this Karen is gonna be merciful than Ruth was.
Yeah, I kind of have a feeling it's this room.
It's a hallway ghost, or no, no, no.
I'm getting 1.2 in here. Negative. Oh, we got freezing. I just saw my breath and I got the negatives.
There it is. Brown.
So, we got freezing temps. See, I'll drop my EMF in here for now. I'm gonna get a UV.
Physics?
What physics?
EMF 2. Grab the UV and go inside.
I got a UV and I'm gonna set up dots, probably in the doorway.
Here.
As I drop it.
Turn off the breaker.
We're all ready? Damn.
I'm active ghost tonight.
Mean? Good one to send it off on, I guess. Oh, that's the EMF. Ooh. Oh, that's the curtain.
Curtain.
Oh, you did the same thing I did. I'm gonna get a spirit box real quick. See if we can get anything. See if I can actually use it on this map. Is this off? Dimass light. Hello? Is anybody here? Are you here? Are you friendly?
Pills.
Wait, am I already that low?
9-2.
Bruh.
Phone, by the way.
Yeah, I took a pic of it. Oh, we got fingerprints.
Hot.
Demon Haunts who are Jin. Okay, sort of leaning towards. Personally leaning towards Jin, but I could be wrong.
We haven't gotten EMF-5 yet. Oh! Ghost Riding.
And so we got a fucking... Of course.
What?
We got a demon.
Lol.
Where's Doom Guy when you need him?
Rip there. I'm gonna go take a...
Oh.
What?
Here. I'm here.
What?
What did I do this? And you. Cross on the thing.
Alright. What the fuck?
How did I do that?
Man's just mounted the cross on the shelf. Alright, I'm gonna try to get a pick of the ghost writing.
And got into this. And full and well, that's what the demon fears the most. This house.
Please don't.
In this house, Satan. And that's a demon. We got a ghost event.
Oh, we did get one?
Yep. I'm gonna do this quickly. Smart chicken, and I'm gonna grab a candle.
I'm getting the candle right now.
And we'll be done with this run.
Happy birthday, ghost. Blow out the candles.
Really hope there's eventually some sort of feature that, like, lets us choose our arch nemesis of aim.
You blew out the candle.
Now I can blow out another one.
Happy birthday again, ghost. And there goes the second one.
I'm gonna go look for the Luigi board.
Good luck.
Ghost really likes the breaker.
Touch.
We're getting Patrick Starr as a ghost.
Nah, man. As a hunter.
Shit. Fighting all over the place.
Alright, now grab the tripod. No, the tripod.
SpongeBob and Patrick get hunted on Asylum and die. Also, we don't have board. The demon should probably want to be out of there soon.
Uh-oh.
Because they can hunt that 75% sanity.
He just flipped the breaker again.
Oh, he wants to have like that?
Also, did he find the Luigi?
Oh, there isn't any. That spawned.
Well, at least we got the bone.
Take the pills. Longer overdose.
Drugs. Oh, do we want to see if we can get a picture of fingerprints? No.
It's fingerprints despawn now.
Well, that's why I was asking. Do we want to see?
Honestly, not worried about it.
That's fair.
I say we got a good run in already.
Yeah.
See? Demon down.
Yep, it's down.
My ass, Karen. Please don't.
Gets hunted.
I've seen the truck start flashing instead of the house. 40, not bad. Lego piece. What? Okay, there you are.
What?
I was freaking out. So yeah, since it's November, you do have Doom to start on eventually.
Oh boy.
I mean, am I wrong?
Well, no. I still actually have to beat the other game anyways, too.
Valid.
I don't even know how long that game is, so... Who knows?
I'm about to look it up quick.
Welcome back. I've prepared some jobs for you.
Main story, 8 hours and 17 minutes.
Apparently.
Oh, for Yuppie Psycho.
Honestly,
Doom shouldn't take you super long. I'm being honest.
I mean, it's pretty straightforward, isn't it?
Yeah, pretty much. And you'll delve in the boomer shooter madness. And there will be no way to be able to climb back out.
We'll see about that.
60. Anyway, good night.
Good night.
It'd be like that sometimes. I never bought any skills, did I?
That being said, maybe I should do some of that tonight. I haven't played that in a while. Yuppie Psycho. Because I haven't played that in a while, and that was supposed to be my, like, main game for this past month. Whoops.
Your main backlog game? It'd be like that, dude. It'd be like that sometimes. Sometimes you just gotta tell yourself, though, no. No sidetrack. Okay, then. Doing. Oh, is it supposed to help me fight or something? Activate this and it just bounces around. I guess so.
I didn't even know I had a code, I'm not gonna lie.
A code for what?
I don't know, but I have a code. Where did I even... Okay, so I had a feeling it was through that. Cool. What the? Oh, so that's where that was, okay. Was that 4-7? No. Be 8 then. Yeah, it was 4-8. Okay. Sans bird. I should probably... Well, no. It's not like I did much. Boy. Oh no.
What happened?
I just opened a tombstone and there was no body. The fuck is that? I guess I have no choice in the matter, huh? Well, that was fucking whack as hell.
You too, dude?
Bro, just like... I just witnessed possibly the worst handling of a situation that went down in this game. Like, this family had two kids. One that they, like, bought off of a fucking black market for some reason. That was, like, supposed to bring the family, like, good luck and fortune.
Oh, no.
And then later on, they actually had a kid of their own. And then, like, those two kids were really tight with each other. But then, the child that was born gone missing one day. And you know what the family does to the first child that they got? They just fucking burn her.
Oh.
I'm not joking, that's legitimately... what was just revealed to me, like, what? Under any circumstances, why? Why would you think to do that?
They just didn't like her when they got home.
I'm just more confused now. Like, why would you do that?
Why am I fighting these enemies? I'll be back. I got food in the oven. I'm gonna put food in the microwave now. I'm just gonna have to jump over that one. Thank you. Oh my.
Thank you.
the heck is this person?
Thank you. Thank you.
Alrighty then.
Hello, Gold.
Oh my gosh, again!
I have no clue what's going on.
I keep getting, like, hit by an attack. Get out of here, dude. I'm not done with you. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. We are rabbit.
We have 7 paper. Is there anything up here? Okay. Nope. Haha. Oh, great, there's another one. Down here somewhere. Probably gonna go ahead and save again. Oh! That's new.
What happened?
So, the way that I save in this thing is I have to, like, use a photocopier to, like, take a picture of my character. And it gives you, like, a little snippet of your character running their face through the photocopier. This one, however... That's not my character. I don't know what that is. It is not my character save. This is like some mummified thing with a cat eye, lip gloss, and a blood splatter. It does not look anything like my character. Don't tell me I'm about to go into another chase sequence. I don't like the implications of that. Am I supposed to go to the canteen? Okay, let's not. Oh, that's a thing. I want to do that. I don't know if I want to do that.
Dude, don't worry about it.
Bro, there's like a masked person in a fucking pentagram. Elevator's broken. Oh, I really don't want to do this. Jesus. Hang on, before I do that, can I use any of the other doors? Oh, I can. I just leave. This then answers my question. Huh? Whoa, what? No, you're not just gonna do that, no. Oh, I see a red thing. Oh no. Don't tell me that dude's dead. No. It was cool. Oh. Why was there a slice of cheese there? Were those the pieces I was... Okay. Let's see, is it gonna be normal? Okay, that one's normal. That's weird. But okay. Alright. Shoot. Does this game have multiple endings now? Is that what this is? Am I just playing fucking Corpse Party again? Oh. Nope. Nope. Not going back there. 6 is boarded off. Seven's inaccessible from here. 8 is also inaccessible. That leaves me with 9. If I can actually just like dip. Yep, there's multiple endings, of course.
Did you get a bad ending, Alex?
I just fucking left.
Oh. What are the fuck deals? Did they make it out? I'll take that as a no.
Ah yes, static PNG credits, let's go. Okay. So, I'm assuming... the way it's looking right now... I have... two other endings besides the one I just got. One involves that weird masked dude in the pentagram. I'm feeling that's gonna be an ending. The other one, I think, is probably gonna be tied to... finding the last piece of that Android. And I feel like that one's probably gonna be like the actual ending.
They found the Android and the Android self-destructed, killing everything it found.
I wouldn't put it past this game. If that's the case, I guess I could go ahead and just get the, Mask Dude's ending. Because I have a feeling, like, if I'm able to interact with that, that's probably gonna lead straight to an ending from the looks of it. so I can just get that done. And then I can, like, actually... Entrance disguise is the yuppie devil? Maybe this costume can be useful to me. Shall I take his clothes off? What? What? Oh, God. Yuppie devil suit? Oh, it's you. So, where is that? Oh, I also have the tapes that I got. Oh, I can't even use it. Okay. Shit. Okay, I don't need to be on floor 2, I don't think. What floor was it? I think it was 4. I hope it's not 4. Wait, it was 7, wasn't it? That had the videotape. Yeah. Shit. Let's see. What's down here? Oh, there's a box. didn't I just... Oh, yeah. What? Wait a second. No way. Okay, I was about to... Oh, I need to find more. Damn. They saw right through it. Gonna find more boxes. Oh. Can I take these? Oh, I guess not. Damn.
Can I play on Steam?
Oh wait, do I? Huh? Oh.
What happened?
What? Fuck. No, you're joking. Oh. No, 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 no. No, there's no way. Oh, that's gonna suck. Fuck. All right. So, do I have anything to go off of for that? I don't know if I do.
Thank you.
Okay. I think I know how to tell now. Damn, it's a good thing I interacted with everybody during that one cutscene. If that's what that's indicating. Question is, where are all of the okay, I'm not hearing it there. Okay, so it's dependent on... Ooh, who was that one? Oh! Yep, that's Tony. Okay. So I have to figure out who's who based on fucking blood splatters from their injuries. That's weird. Let's see, I got one on 5 and 2. I got one on 6 or 7 that I can do. Or 8, actually. What's on 4, 9? Oh yeah, I can't do anything here. Is there something on the rooftop, maybe? Oh, never mind, it's locked. Can't do that anyways. Somebody in there. Never mind, that's not opened either. Fuck. Someone here? No. Where else would people be? What was floor 2? Wait, I was just there, never mind. Wait. It's that whole area over here. Anybody down this hallway? Nope. I already checked that. Is there anybody here? Dang. God damn it. Popping all of these does something. Guess that answers my question. Down here, maybe? Oh. Man, wish I would have been able to do that earlier. How many do I have? Oh. Well, if I want to do that. Oh. Yes, okay, okay. Awesome, another one. Almost out of batteries. Wait, no, I'm good.
Thank you.
Alright, I think I'm gonna head out now, seeing that it's almost 4:30.
Yeah, I'm gonna be up a bit. I'm just gonna achievement hunt in this game, because 75 gigs is a lot of space to be holding up on my PC.
Yikes.
Yes, sir. So I'm just gonna achievement hunt. Try to get most of them, or all of them tonight. If not, then most of them. Maybe tomorrow we can play Orange. Who knows?
Perhaps.
You know, if we... Maybe. Who knows, dude? Orange juice, XD.
God, I still have a lot of achievements for this. Holy shit. Oh, I have 30 achievements for this game still.
Makes sense. Games have tons of achievements after all.
And we got... two endings so far that I haven't got. Oh, I don't want to do that. There's an achievement for not using any photocopiers, which is how I save the game. Oh. Why is that an achievement? Okay, a third ending achievement I haven't gotten. And there's 12 hidden achievements. Cool. That's great. Head of the company, break the curse, cleaning boy, corrupt, another ending, Mr. Devil, witch's son, fame, ending the boss of it all. Oh, come on. Ending the secret of my success? Please. Why? Oh, I thought there was only gonna be like 3. Oh, that sucks. Oh, I guess there's a lot more to this game than I thought. Here I thought I was like almost done with it.
You got an ending, right?
Say if there's like 8 endings.
You're still almost done with it.
I only got 1!
Doesn't mean that you're not almost done with it. As long as you get the good ending, you're fine. You don't even need the bad endings. Why would you ever want to get the bad ending?
How do I know which endings are good or not?
You get lucky.
Oh, yeah, yeah. Well, I'll be doing that more, I guess. I really should have played that game a bit more. Actually,
I could do a rough estimate of how much time you have left. How many hours do you have in the game?
So I have over 10, I think.
Over 10.
I searched this up earlier, and apparently a normal playthrough is like 8 hours or some shit.
Yeah, I'm looking at it now. Main story is about 8 hours. Main plus extra is 10.5. I mean, technically you got an ending.
Yes, but like...
Completionist is around 16 hours. So for you, that would, putting it in a rough estimate, you know, that'd be around like 10 or 20 maybe. A bit closer to 18.
I don't know.
Oh man, Alex is having a crisis.
Real.
Just stop having a crisis.
But yeah, I'll definitely get back to it. I do at least want to get some more of the endings. But Jesus Christ, I wasn't expecting that many. Like, legitimately. And I low-key feel like some of them are going to be, like, specific things you have to do from the sounds of it. That's going to be... I don't know. But we'll see.
You'll be fine.